to Craft Rehab with Vivian and Kiki. And
oh, this is the 12 days of therapy.
For holiday times. I'm doing this because the court says I have to make me feel better. And today our theme is recycling, which makes you feel better because you're taking care of planet Earth. And what we're doing today is taking old greeting cards and recycling them for the holiday season. Kiki and I like the ones that play music. Play yours, Kiki. I enjoy cards about farts. I love that.
That's like a lot of farts.
Yeah, that's a Father's Day card about skunks that fart. But we don't need Father's Day cards or birthday cards right now. We need holiday cards. So what do, Kiki?
So we're going to take holiday stickers and stick them on the cards and turn these into Christmas cards.
Kiki can take an ornament or a candy cane or Christmas bells and put them on top of the little chihuahua's heads. And she can scribble out the inside with a Sharpie and write, write Merry Christmas instead of I Chihuahua, it's time to party, which is what it says in there now. And I can take a sticker of, let's say, a sprig of holly with a ribbon and put it on the skunk's head. And then it will say, that holly stinks. And sigh, Merry Christmas. And so it's kind of an ironic card, but some of my friends I don't have any friends, so I would send it to Kiki and say, isn't this funny?
Yeah. So, anyway, I hope you like, oh, are you okay? We'll do another craft soon, and where Vivian will feel better about it. Happy holidays!
Play the card. Yes. Okay.